B button takes you to the cap, the over to the map. Good. A hooks up the trailer. Wait, when you let off the gas, it just stops. You don't need brakes. I might have to play around with the settings for the steering wheel and everything. It's got quite a bit of play. As you can see, there's a lot of play in the steering wheel before it actually starts engaging. And then when it does, it kind of overcompensates. Oh, we've got weeds in our field already. Okay, now L2 and B. I'm not sure what L2 is on here. X takes you out of the cab. Okay, L2 is the paddle, and then B. L2, R2, and B. I think that's both the, yeah, okay, that's the right and left. Stop engine is R and X. Okay. And turn on loader. L2 and X. Okay. And it should, hopefully it'll give us, oh. Missed a little swatch of it, but. I want to get the last of this wheat shaft off of the field so I can buy myself a plow. I bought this trailer, so already at 93%. That might take it. That might do it right there. Okay. Turn off the wagon, lift and lower L and B. Okay. Well, we do have a sprayer in the garage, so don't have to worry about that for when we get weeds, which we have. I won't spray them now because there's no point in that. I'll just take and plow them under. Okay, if you're wondering where I'm going, I am going around the back side of the shed here. Where I put down this for doing some. I'm hoping I can use this for that, for making. Oh, what's it called? Well, I take it this is not one of the ones we can use as a silage. Gonna go dump it back in the field then. And then we'll just take and put it back on the field with plowing it. Nuts, I thought I could use it as silage, but guess not. I guess we didn't need this trailer quite yet. Yeah, I gotta play with the sensitivity of the steering too. Get ourselves a plow of some kind. I've got to come back and pick that stuff up too. I probably could grab myself for a front load, one of these. One of the John Deere ones. That way I could take the stuff back with me. Okay, let's buy one of those. And we need a set of forks. Front loader. Forks. Hopefully hopefully these will work. Pallet forks. Okay, those, and we need some kind of plow. Or a cultivator. Plow's gonna do a little deeper work on it. Let's see. It's a little bigger. Yeah, let's buy one of those. Okay, let's see what we got. First, hopefully we can just hopefully we can use this with this tractor. I'm pretty sure I put when I bought the tractor, I put on it that I can use a front load for forks and stuff. Okay, good. Okay, got our forks. Okay. Wow. Can't say anything about these guys being a smart AI drivers. Holy cow, they don't care if you're in the way or not, do they? We're gonna go drop this plow in the field edge. Drop this here. We're gonna run this. gotta ride the edge to get. Not much more wide, not much more wide than what my tractor is. Rotate plow. It's pretty good. As long as we keep one tire. Yeah, if we keep one tire on the very edge, we should be good. Not sure what I want to plant in this field yet. Maybe soybean? Yeah, we're getting some little rocks you can see there. I'll get used to the keys eventually. Once we make more money, we'll get a bigger tractor. Because right now, this tractor is 7 miles an hour. It's gonna take a while to do this whole field. I'm not sure, do we cultivate after we plow? Or do we leave the cultivation for the till the next season for when we plant? Wow, yeah, that's quite a bit of the bit left on the side of the road, the side of the trail, or in the middle there. Woo. I'm gonna do the outskirts so I don't have to go all the way up the hill. It'll be interesting once I hit that pile. Or get close to that big hill here. Let's try to clip some of this. Stuck on. See if we can clip the edge of it here. Let's see if we can run on the opposite side of this. Kind of grind it down a little bit. Oh, didn't want to run through it. Uh-oh. Yeah, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Yeah, we got it, I think. Try it once. So somebody's hired now. See how they do. Much better than the last AI I tried to use. Okay. Well, I think we're gonna let off right there for this episode. Next episode, we're gonna have the AI finish that. We're gonna grab something else for grabbing the rocks out of the field, and we'll start doing that while the AI is working on the field. Yeah, the AI will work on the field as we grab another device for working on rocks out of the field. So, okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day. And if you're in the U.S., happy Thanksgiving. That is today. This won't be released until after Thanksgiving, but related, happy Thanksgiving. Well, thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos. So check out the playlists, and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.